Before we begin today's broadcast, we would like to take a moment to thank our supporters on patreon.com/howdyfolks, whose support helps make live streams like this possible. If you want to become a patron supporter, head over to patreon.com/howdyfolks today. And now, without further ado, let's begin the show.
Howdy there, folks. How are y'all doing? My name is Reese. Welcome back to some Final Fantasy VII. Thank you to everyone joining in live right now. We got JNT Games HD, and for a bit, we have Harv, though it is 1:41 a.m. for Harv. Harv might be going to sleep soon. Harv, no hard feelings about that. I don't blame you. I would be very sleepy if I were in your shoes. Good fellow crew, welcome. Been checking in, I think, every night as we've been doing these streams, so thank you for that. And we've got Iceberg Mama tuning in, so howdy to you as well. And I'm sure we'll have lots of other people joining in soon. Let's go ahead and just hop into it, because where we left off last night, we were sneaking into the second Shinra facility, and we're supposed to be blowing up another reactor, which is fun. Now, we just arrived here, and I think I ran down... Did we explore over here? I vaguely remember. The last thing that we did was I realized it was 9:30 at night, and I had other things to be doing, so I hopped myself up. I'm not seeing a way down either right now. Also, howdy there, Halrondo. What's that?
I'm next.
Okay, all right. That's fine. Go for it, you know? Barrett, you go. Oh, they're... Oh, this looks like something I can mess up really easily if I'm not paying attention. Did I reboot the PC tonight? I did. Yeah. I didn't test it after the reboot. But I guess I could go ahead here and... I didn't test it after the reboot. Yeah, I could hear myself. How delightful. So... I also installed a new Windows update. Maybe that includes the fix for this weird problem I've been having. Oh, cool, he does it all automatically. All right, no precision movement needed on my part, which is fantastic. In fact, I wish the whole game was that, like that. Just one long movie, and all I had to do was keep wiggling the stick to keep it from falling asleep. Not really, the game is a lot of fun. Oh no! Reese Llewellyn, and I assume you're talking about, went to sleep already? Yeah, I'm running a bit on the late side today. 6 ways from
Sunday. Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
I'm with you. I also hope that he sleeps through the explosion. It exists, the name's Advent Children. You know, I'm familiar with the name. I'm still not completely sure what it is. Is that like a prequel movie or something? You'll have to explain Advent Children to me. Or maybe I'll just go watch Advent Children. That could be an absolute blast. I'll live tweet that. That'll be a fun little adventure. But yeah, I wanted to get started earlier and almost did. But I kept running into things that needed to be done. And those things, unfortunately, are not going to get done by Ben. You know, I love Ben. He's a sweet dog. He's a helpful dog. But he cannot do dishes. Bless him. No matter how hard I try to teach him, you know? And, you know, I think maybe I need to stop trying to teach my dog to do the dishes before he's actually properly house trained. That probably takes priority. I don't know if we've assessed one of these before. Tactical data is not available, though. Yeah, I'm going to assume we've never seen one of these done. They look kind of like flying one-eyeballed creatures. I'm assuming they're machines? They look pretty organic, so I don't actually know. But why would they be inside of this facility? Why would they have living creatures in here? It's a sequel to Final Fantasy VII. Oh, really? I was under the assumption it was a prequel. In that case, maybe I won't watch it tonight. Although I suppose it will be a sequel to the original game, not this. And I have played the original game. It has been some time, though.
It takes me back.
Yeah? That's right. You would have been to a facility like this once upon a time. Well, haven't you? That's for part two, though. So I saw an interesting tweet go out. I don't know anything about how this game ends. I don't want to. I want to, you know, play through it and discover it myself. But I was scrolling through Twitter, and I saw someone say, you know, if you keep saying they should put part one in the title of this game, then you need to wait and see how it ends, and then it'll make sense to you. I don't know what that means or what that could possibly be a reference to, but, you know, I'm looking forward to finding out. I also did a little research, a little boop-de-boop, and it looks like this game can be completed somewhere between 35 hours and 50 hours, depending on whether or not you're just blitzing the story or you're going for 100% completion. And I say, you know, I think we're somewhere in the middle of those two extremes. So, I don't know, I assumed it would be longer. I always think of Final Fantasy games as being very long. And I went into this one knowing it wasn't the full FF7, but still, 40 hours seemed a bit on the light side. Does anyone know how long something like Final Fantasy 15 is? Because I did actually pick that up. You can get it for, like, the complete edition of Final Fantasy 15 for really, really cheap right now. I got it on the PS4 when I went ahead and pre-ordered this game because I thought, you know, it looked interesting. I might want to give it a try. I've heard a lot of mixed things on that game, but I'd be willing to give it a chance. But how long is that one? The ending is very controversial. Personally, not a fan. All right. Well, I look forward to finding out why. You know, I'm really looking forward to that. Also, let's see. Barrett, my dude, we need to get you charged up because you're going to be the one best suited to deal with all of this. Okay, Barrett, that was an embarrassment. An embarrassment. You're just frozen now. There you go. There you go. All right. Oh, did we just get charged? Shrek me. We'll take out those laser cannons. Yeah, my dude. Okay, can't do it again? That's fine. This ain't nuts. Don't grab your face like that. That's how you get the Corona. Okay, you know what? He'll eventually do the thunder. No, he's not going to do the thunder. He just passed out. We just jumped right into the middle of this, didn't we? Might have accidentally started a Windows update. Oof. Okay, let's see. Let's try to actually play well now. Go for Sweeper A, and then Cloud. Can you do a Cura on Tifa? And then also, Cloud, can you do a Cura on yourself when you're done with that? Thank you. Let's try that again. And then I guess we can do something like, we can't do a Chakra. Why? I guess it needs 2 seconds, doesn't it? Strengthen basic attacks and unique abilities. Let's do that one. And then we'll just keep slapping this way. I can't remember what spells we equipped ourselves with. What? Dang it.
Watch this.
Oh, we wasted that. Dadgummit. We're doing okay now, though. I wish I'd sort of snapped to before, you know, we'd started losing people. Let's see how this thing likes fire. It might not mind it, actually. It's a giant robot, so it probably doesn't care. Here we go. Oh, Tifa's down. Shoot. Okay. Really don't want to use a Phoenix down right now, because I'm pretty sure we're getting close to a boss fight. Let's get Barrett back up.
Back in it.
Dang it, we gotta do something.
Anytime now, dumbass.
Okay, I think we're going to be redoing this fight soon, everyone. That's just a guess, based on a series of things happening on the screen right now.
Always did like a devil.
Don't tempt them, dude. Don't tempt them. I'm not sure if we should just restart the fight or if we should try to save it, because I can bring out some Phoenix Downs and I can totally turn this around. But do we want to waste the Phoenix Down here? I think we do, because I feel like we're close. Also, what does the fire in the hole limit do? Not enough, unfortunately. Just not quite enough. Okay. Cure up, my dude. Little pick-me-up. Posted something for me in the Final Fantasy channel on the Discord? Well, that is exciting. You know how I feel about memes. I'm assuming it's a meme. Give me just a second, I'll know for sure. I can't read chat because I'm a little bit stressy right now. Barrett is almost dead. Okay, and then let's cure ourselves up one more time. Oof, Cloud, though. Cloud's about to die, and then why did we bring him back? Oh, Cloud! You're gonna have to cure yourself here, dude, like, real quick.
Second wave.
It's all on you now, my dude. It's all on you now. This basic, simple encounter. You gotta ace it. No one else is gonna do it for you. Tifa's limit was up as well. I didn't notice Tifa had her limit breaker. We could have swapped over and used that. Well, I noticed that we've got... Let's do this. And I think we already determined that it was completely useless to try to attack this guy with fire. So let's not try to do that again.
Sorry. I'll end this.
Oh, our limit's up. How about that?
You're out of luck.
Oh, man. I'm going to go. My eyes are just in pain at the moment. All right. Sorry we started so late, Harv, but thanks for tuning in for a bit. I see JNT Gaming also had to run. Thank you for tuning in. I'll send you a metaphor that describes people's problems with the ending. As it is a metaphor, it'd have no spoilers. I'm actually curious, so we're going to take this brief moment's respite to pull open the Discord, and I'm going to have a look at this. I think this is now the only device in my household that's got Discord installed on it, because I do message people and let them know the streams are starting. It's been nice, I'll confess, to not have Discord on my phone, though. There's a sort of a liberating freedom being separated from it to some degree. Oh, it's a link to a Twitter. Oh, it's a video of a person. No spoilers, as it is a metaphor. Okay, well, I've got it open in a tab, so I'll check it out. Thank you. It's got some profanity, so don't play it on stream. I'm glad that I saw that, you know, after I already switched to the other tab and was about to play it. But no, I thought it was going to be like one of those memes, but it's just got like text all over it. It's a text meme. And it's like, you know, sometimes life is like a box of chocolate. You open up and all it is a bunch of sand. You know, those classic Forrest Gump cross Star Wars memes that are so prevalent on the internet today.
It was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah, it's actually pretty chill this time around. We've made it all the way to the end. I don't see any sign of a giant crab boss creature. So, all things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay here. It's all really suspicious, though, isn't it? Especially when you consider that the name of this chapter is... What was it called? It had like a funky name. It was like Triggering the Trap or Catching Avalanche or something completely non-suspicious like that.
Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako.
Shinra.
Oh! I'm sick of this.
Oh, they're just doing this. Okay.
I'm sick of all of this.
Unexpected. This girl's got a weird thing with just not covering up her midsection.
Hey. Soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
All right, soldier boy, let's crank this. What could possibly go wrong? That was unexpected. When that element of the story was introduced in the original, though...
Got all the time in the world.
We can discuss it in a minute.
This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing? We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Yeah, that was pretty straightforward. I was going to say, that's when I realized that... Like, I was under the assumption that Kingdom Hearts was a weird story, a weird, confusing, twisty-turny story.
Huh?
Oh.
Where are you going?
But then I found out when playing through the original Final Fantasy VII that, oh, I should have healed first. Oh,
is
well.
Someone
well, what can you do? No, that's just a Square Enix thing. Square Enix just be like that.
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has...
That's a real crappy mic. It just picks up everything going on around you. Like, you want a mic to be, like, real hypercardioid.
And uncertainty. We will offer the finest comfort. Bread and circus. The big boy. I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Huh?
Like, it's very clearly a hologram, guys. Let's calm down.
Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
These guys move the same way that the Yiga clan moves. Right. Okay. So, I think we're gonna die. And I don't think there's anything we can do about that. I think that's just a thing that we're gonna have to accept. Because there's no way we can turn around from starting with two characters next to death. I mean, I'm certainly gonna try. It seems unlikely. Never give up, right? Never. Oh. We're never gonna give up. Even though the odds are very, very, very much against us, we're gonna do our best here, you know? We could have given up earlier, and we didn't, and I think that we're better for it, and all that nonsense. What can you do? What have you got? Barrier, arrow. I don't think arrow's gonna help us at all. That'll heal you, won't it? I don't really need healing. Overpower attack. Trooper B, while I go ahead and heal myself back. Okay, we're up against our MP limit. In that case, Cloud, have a high potion. If we can just get through this fight with these guys and get just the slightest respite before the next fight, I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be fine. I think we can make it. Assuming, making some big assumptions here. Our limit is up, but let's not, in case something else runs out here, let's hold on to it. Oh, good job, team. Okay, you're gonna, they're not gonna give me a minute.
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
I mean, their false narrative is 100% accurate. This was our target, and we are trying to blow it up.
Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big-ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
I'm not entirely sold on the concept as a whole, but no one's asked for my opinion. I think it'd be better if we just sort of slipped out of here on the down low.
Subdue the insurgents and bring...
Was that the high potion? Is that how little damage it heals? Oof. We're going to be going through a lot of those. You know what? We've got 55 potions. Let me just spam click this button. Oh, that didn't work.
Attention, all security forces.
If y'all see a bench, let me know.
Because
that would be swell. Unfortunately, there's no resting areas down here at the heart of a reactor over a boiling lake of Mako. So, I suppose, yeah, it doesn't really make sense for there to be a bench and a dispenser nearby. One can hope we'll come across one at some point, though. And you know what would also be great? I guess every fight, though, represents sort of a save point. Because you can always restart from the beginning of that fight. Is this not our way out? Is this not what we're doing, Tim? Is this a no-go?
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
Bring them to the command center right now.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound for BA.
The only thing that I'm confident about right now, the only thing giving me any hope for this combat encounter, is the fact that they've said repeatedly this thing is not ready for combat. So that makes me feel like we might have a chance, you know? Also, these guys are really squishy. You don't believe me? Watch this. Watch what happens when I do one of these. Look at that. Just rip them to shreds. These elite guys, I'll give them something, man. They're a little bit better. You hit them with Braver, though, and they're gone. They just melt away.
Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
It looks like they were up to getting the airbuster ready to go.
Eric, Cloud, over here.
Working on it. Hold on, I'm taking a... It says that I got a key card. It looks like a credit card.
Might come in handy.
It might.
Nice work.
Is there a way that we can... Hold on a second.
Hey, get over here.
I'm trying to see what this thing does. Baird is just a tank? That's true.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could temper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should
I can customize our own boss.
This the console you're talking about?
Hal Rondo said we get to customize the boss. Oh, heck yeah, because we've got a key card.
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Okay, remove M units from an airbuster, reduce the number of items it has at its disposal. While this does not directly affect the airbuster's technical performance, collecting the discarded items can give your party a much-needed boost in the fight. Nifty. Dispose of one M unit? Yes, obviously. Have I missed key cards throughout this entire thing? Like, if I'd found more key cards, could I break this thing down even more? Can I get it to a point where it's just a complete pushover?
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Can I collect the... Can I take it with me? Like, what exactly is it, and where is it going, and where are they taking it, and where are they storing it? Presumably, they want me to leave, but I kind of want to see where this thing ends up. And away it goes! All right, then. So we're not going to go back to our sector and build our own robot. That is a shame. That's what I was hoping for. Nothing else we can do to it? Does not appear so. All right. Onward we go, then.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Yeah. It's a real fun sort of environment we're in right now. Keep up the smiles. Keep up that positive energy. Look at that. There's an eyeball floating toward us. Still not sure if this is a... Ooh. What's wrong with... Oh, look at that. When it goes up, it kind of freaks out a little bit. Not a very steady frame rate on those arms. spare it, my dude. Let's take care of these laser cannons real quick while we've got a moment. We'll let them deal with the horrible, evil, flying eyeball creatures. I think we can thunder this other laser cannon here. You can't nerf it to the ground. You have chosen some things.
Must have missed it.
It will be worse at than others. Okay. Well, that's good. I mean, I didn't feel like I actually had a choice in any of that. Like, it didn't come up and give me a list of options that I could choose from. What's up here? Is this the direction we're headed? It actually is. So is there anything else hidden down here? I wish it had given me, I don't know, maybe I missed a button prompt or something to choose how to weaken it. Making it to where it couldn't attack would have been a clever one. Making it to where it wouldn't turn on. Getting rid of the ignition switch would have been a clever one. Or its sensory sensors so that it can't
Component
see. Well, that might
B7.
Be just as disastrous.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
So is that the thing that we got rid of? It was B8?
Huh! Intruders! Seize them!
Boy, this feels very familiar, doesn't it? I think we just teleported through boxes for that attack. Is that everyone? Oh, okay, well, that was swell. Oh, no, this guy's still here. Jeez! Okay, well, Tifa just shredded him.
There's two consoles this time.
There is! So this is where choice comes into it.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Okay. Can I know which one is which? There's some options here. Maybe the computer will tell me. Let's find out. Which one are you?
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Yeah, I mean, that would be a good one, but what's the other option? Moving big bombers from the airbuster will reduce the number of big bomber shells it has at its disposal. Big bomber shells hit your party hard. The fewer shells fired your way, the safer your party will be. Okay, let's see what the other one is. I'm leaning towards that right now because I don't want to get blown up, but this might be equally awful.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
We should. Do we want it? Fast robot that doesn't have as many bombs to shoot at us, or a slower robot that has a whole heck of a lot of bombs? Hampers its tactical awareness and reduces the frequency with which it fires its finger beams. An attack that stuns targets. Yeah, we're going to dispose of that. I don't like being stung. Or stunned, I should say. Stung, and that leads to being stunned. Sometimes if you get bitten by a spider, you pass out. And if you get stung by wasps twice, you also pass out. You always wake up outside your house, though, so it's not really that big of a deal. I mean, yeah, you got to walk halfway across the island.
I was thinking the same thing.
No major loss.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
I say we do too.
If we get that far.
I mean, if it gives us the option to do that, 100%, and then maybe we can use them. Or, I don't know, maybe we can't. I just noticed there's a materia over here, so I'm gonna go deal with that first. I assume that's what it is. Okay, potion. What is this bad boy? It's just gonna be the wind, isn't it? Lightning. Maybe everyone should have lightning? I don't know if this thing's going to be susceptible to lightning attack, but it's an electronic device, and most electronic devices in this game are susceptible to attack via lightning, so it might be worthwhile to go ahead and hop in here and just say, hey, you know what? Oh, by the way, I figured it out. On Barret, I think it was. We tried to link these two together, but I think you have to have specifically a slot that has like a link between them for this to work, so I don't think that our elemental materia is actually doing anything right now. I could be wrong, but maybe we'll swap that out for, let's see, he's already got lightning and healing. I mean, what else are we gonna give him that might be useful in this fight? I can't think of anything. MP up, max MP boost by 10%. That's what we're gonna give him. And then we're gonna hop over to Tifa and hit the right button. We're going to get rid of her wind, and we're going to replace it with, can you guess, lightning. What did I just do? Sort. Oh, I'm hitting a sort button. Okay. I guess we'll go with lightning. And then finally, Cloud, I think already. Didn't we already give Cloud lightning? We didn't give Cloud lightning. You'd think that would have been the first thing. Have some lightning, Cloud. Everybody's got lightning now. Hey, how long have you been going? Ah, it's Reese Llewellyn. Hey, I've been going for about 30 minutes, so you hadn't missed much. We've just been poking around in this underground facility, trying to weaken a giant robot that we're about to attack. Oh, also, the president of Shinra did appear on a TV and say that we're being live-streamed to the entire city. Playing the original game. I know where this is going. Oh, well, quick, the Chocobo summon materia. You know, I forgot all about that. Maybe we should do. I don't know what it does, but we're about to fight a giant beast. So, I mean, I can't imagine it being anything other than completely effective. So, who do we want to give that to? What do you have, Tifa? I always forget. Lightning, chakra, barrier. We're not really using that one much. I mean, I can imagine how it would be good. But I tell you what, take the Chocobo. We'll see what that does. I'm still not sure. I still want it to just produce a giant yellow bird that we ride around on. But I doubt it's going to be anything that cool. It's probably going to be something.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding us. It dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Oh, that's unfortunate. He's probably right, though. So it's a good bet. It's a real good bet. I think we probably just made 1,000 Gill. So can we divert our path to find some of those disposed items that we've been taking out of the giant robot mecha creature?
Surprise, Grounders!
I'm not surprised at all. I saw a thing on a wall over there. Like, I totally saw this coming. It's a good effort, though.
Take the lead.
I got it.
About damn this.
Just run over here real quickly and do this.
Hang back.
Because he's not going to do it by himself for some reason. Barrett has an attack that will in one shot take out those turrets, and he just chooses not to use it.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Need my help, do you?
Good job, team.
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
Oh, he's got a point, yeah. Every second is time to celebrate. Yes, this is the best. I'm a little bit worried we're gonna miss that optional bitty. Wait, what's that way? Oh, hold on, we've got a map. Hey, what? Sentenced to death? Is that further up? It's showing it over there, but that might be like the next level up. I'm not sure. All right, let's hear the suggestion, Hal Rondo. It's definitely further up. It's definitely not further down. That is the wrong thing to do. If it's like a suggestion to heal up before we go into the next room, it's a little bit too late.
Locked and loaded.
Do they not know we're here yet? Shoot.
Take him down!
Engineering, this is B6! Enemy contact! Enemy contact!
What a waste that ended up being, but what else was we gonna do with it? Okay, gotta find our key card. This has become pretty. This is a weird layout for a building where they have basically three of the same room, but they're all stacked on top of each other. And you gotta go through a series of staircases to reach them.
Take your pick.
Oof. Three choices. Okay. Let's start with the one closest to this door. I guess that's this one.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Select an action, then switch to another character while the first does the action. Yeah, no, we've done that before. I mean, we've done that during this stream. Explosive a big bomber shell. Okay, so that's option number one. Maybe if we'd done that twice, we would have absolutely no BBs at all to deal with, and maybe that would have been the better option, but I feel like slowing it down was a good call.
What are you thinking, Cloud?
This one speeds it up again, right? Pretty sure that's what that does. And then what is the third one? This here? This here? This seems like the way out. That's probably not right. Oh, well, it's got to be that. That's the only other computer system in here. That's just the door.
I tell you what.
Wait a minute.
I never look forward to an execution more in my...
Hold on. No, I didn't pick anything.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching.
Hold on, gang. Let's not get so excited about this.
Times like these, you gotta save her.
Hold on, no.
If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
That's me at every event with dancing. Have I missed my opportunity? Is it too late? No, I can still interact with them. Where is the third one? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I see. It is this one. Okay. Mistakes were made.
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
You know what? I say that we get rid of that core, the AI core, and we just make this thing as slow as possible. Hey, Gilliam, how you doing? Right?
Diverted or not?
So we've now got it's really slow, but it's got a lot of really big bombs.
Core plaque for disposal.
Or allegedly it's really slow. It's not really slow. It's slower than it would be otherwise. So, I don't know, gang. I feel pretty confident about this. How are we all doing health-wise? Anyone need a health potion? Everyone needs a health potion. MPs probably needs to be restored too. I don't know. Are we going to have the opportunity to rest up here before we have to fight this thing? Peek around the corner. We'll have to go through a door, right? We're not fighting it in this room right here. That seems pretty unlikely. It looks like this room is designed for a bit of a respite. There's a nice purple chest here, which is bound to have some epic gamer loot in it. A pair of Sonic Strikers. Are those for Tifa? That sounds like something a Tifa should have. Tifa, how do you feel about Sonic Strikers? They're worse in every way. Not necessarily, though, really. Gloves with a sleek design, well-suited for setting materia. So if we want to just slap a whole bunch of materia on her, yeah, they're kind of worse. We can upgrade them. We can slap some upgrades on them, presumably. Maybe. I don't know, they're not that bad except for an attack. And they have the link. They have the link. Unlike our good friend Barrett here. Oh, he has a light machine gun? How long has he had a light machine gun? And his light machine gun has a link. Switch to that bad boy. We must have gotten that at some point. So let's see, we've got lightning, and we can swap that out now for that elemental materia. Boom, those bad boys are linked. Okay. And then we'll hop over to... Oh, we got to upgrade it now, obviously. So we'll head over to upgrade weapons, Barrett's light machine gun, and there's going to be just a plethora of bad boys that we can stick on here now, because we've never touched this thing before. So let's go through here. You know what? We'll unlock all of these. A little bit of an extra defense, more HP. Let's not worry about that additional materia slot right now. Although we could use that to stick on that MP boost if we wanted to. We'll consider that here in a second. Let's see what else we've got. So in subcore one, actually, you know what? If we just go back to the subcore, we can see what they all are. So attack boost, physical damage reduction when guarding. Means I actually have to start guarding. And at some point, I'm positive I will regret not practicing guarding yet, but we'll get around to it. And what's in number three? Number three looks like where all the fun's going to be. Max HP, defense, magic, and attack. Okay, let's grab the attack boost. Yes, please. And then we'll grab the magic attack boost. And we're running out of options. So we can do defense. Let's increase our max HP. Because sometimes I'm not paying like really close attention to everyone. It's perfectly possible that he might die before I notice he's low on HP. But if he has more HP, I might notice before he dies, you know. Might actually have a moment. So we have not... Have we grabbed any upgrades on Subcore 2? Because there's quite a few upgrades on Subcore 2. And I think we need to hop in there and maybe grab ourselves that max HP boost rate. Oh, yeah. And then we can grab Limit Break plus 5%. Self-healing 50% boost with low HP. We did figure out what self-healing did last time. We were a little confused on that, but we did figure it out before we ended. So there's two different... These are the same. Grab one of those. And now we're going to figure out what the heck is going on with Tifa over here. Because Tifa... Here's the thing I'm not too sure about. If we switch her... What else do we have? Anything better than this? Decrease in defense, increase in magic defense. If we add SP to that, will it get... it's not going to get it up to a point where it's on par with the Metal Knuckles. If we had a whole bunch of materia to slap on there, though, that could be useful. I think we're going to go with the higher attack for right now. And we might be able to go into the weapon upgrade and get that closer to parity with, you know, her current weapons. But I don't know. We'll look at that later. Let's not rock the boat right now. Let's remain chill. I think we're heading in here. This might be the fight. Is this where we're at now? So it looks like there's one more facility. And then there is sentenced to death. Let's just real quickly, though, give everyone a potion. Let's give a high potion to Barret. We'll throw a high potion to Cloud. And then we'll give everyone a... you know what? We might go through this door, and there might be a place to, like, rest before the big fight. So maybe let's not waste all of our potions.
B5,
oh, we've got one more of these rooms.
We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists!
Copy! They're here!
Oof. Get up, buddy. Get up, buddy. Good job, team.
Healing!
What? Oh, wait. He just healed himself. I'm sure they've been doing that. I've just never noticed one of them do that.
Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles.
Four this time.
Never enough key cards.
Jeez. The elevation, honestly. So those are the bombs. I can tell from just looking at it. That's what that is. That looks like AI programming core. It actually says on the screen, AI programming core. And then this one over here is M units. I'm still not sure what the M units do. They just upgrade it in some sort of vague way. I feel like at this point, we might as well just go for the other AI programming unit.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this? Or
yeah, we've got a bit of a theme going on here. We're disabling all of the AI programming cores. Unfortunately, it does still have a bunch of bombs it can blow us up with. Oof. Hal is saying he doesn't know how I'm going to do here. Well, neither do I. That's life. You go into it, no idea what's around the corner.
Not gonna like that.
You just do it anyway, you know? And sometimes...
Have you done enough to weaken the robot?
No, probably not.
It's all good.
I guess if you're like real hardcore, you just don't disable anything on the robot. And you just charge in. All right, I think when we go through this door, this is it. So, y'all all ready back there? You excited? You amped? You excited to do this, my dude? You ready? You just stood here. Why aren't you going towards the door? Are you waiting for something? Is there another key card that I'm not seeing? Tifa, you just stood there too. What's up, gang? Mike095, you're here. What's happening? What's happening is we're all about to die. And that's just the way that life is. So we're all going to very quickly have a high potion. And then I'm going to give myself. What is a turbo ether? Fully restores MP, but we've only got one of them. I'll take one, and then I will give. All right, for better or worse, here we go. And I'm telling you right now, if we go in this room and there's a bench where we can rest, I'm gonna be so upset. I'm gonna be so angry. I'm gonna smash my whole console, man. Just like that time that that Breath of the Wild ripoff game was announced and people started like smashing their PS4s.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Of course we're all going to die. Yeah, it's like one of the few certainties in life. Death and taxes. Is he meaning to push that thing along? Because that was a bit odd. It looked like he was doing that with some level of purpose in his mind.
So long.
Oh, I don't think that hit him at all. What a waste. Also, I keep trying to do an air recovery, and you just... not a thing you do. Sometimes I'll grab triple slash from the menu, even though it's on my shortcut, but only because I go into the menu trying to think of what else I could do and end up just settling on something that is already on the shortcut, you know? So if you're wondering why sometimes I do it from a shortcut and sometimes I go into the menu, no real reason for it. Personal preference sort of thing. Should I go ahead and have another dadgum high potion? I guess once we get into the fight, I can go ahead and just start using the heals, because at that point, why not? You know, we're invested. We got a potion and an antidote. Well, you know what? I'm going to use that as a sign that I should take another potion. Just a little bitty one, because we've got so many of these darn things. I'm genuinely a little bit nervous about this fight. We're going to see, though. We're all in this together, team. Go down here?
We gotta go the other way.
Yeah, I know that. I realize that. Double back. Okay, calm yourself down here. What direction am I supposed to be going in? Straight ahead? What's over here, though? I was sort of hoping we'd wander out there and there would be like a nice bench to sit on. I guess it's all forward unto dawn.
We didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you're right. This is what we've been preparing for, team. From the very beginning, the game has been prepping us for this moment. Just a deep breath, and then the plunge.
Status report!
We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass!
Look! They're still prepping it!
They're here!
Let's just shoot them then before they activate it. Right? That's what I'm feeling. Oh, they've given us some real squishy guys right at the start to, like, give us this false sense of security. Well, these guys aren't that squishy. Until you get behind them, I mean, they're very squishy. Come on, don't do this to me, dude. Don't do this to me. Come on.
We're too late. Let's start
you come and get it.
I'm taking you down.
What? Wait, is that thing online? I don't want to look around. I don't want to look behind me. What's shooting firebombs? Oh, it's just this guy. Okay, good. That attack would be so much better if we actually hit people with it.
Y'all never had a chance.
No, they didn't. Let's run. Let's get out of here. Look, guys, I think we did the job right. It appears to not function.
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Veto.
I didn't realize we had a veto.
Huh? No way up.
Oh, it's gone. They've gone somewhere with it. They've taken it. While I was busy slapping that guy in the back. How did we get down here?
No,
we slid down this thing.
No,
you're right about that. I wouldn't stand there. Yeah, I've got a bad feeling about this gang. Oh! That's just a cutter. That's not even related. This is just another random creature that they want me to fight. And you know what? Fair enough, I guess. I see what they're doing here. I think I'm supposed to attack the legs, actually. Oh, I've got some sort of a status ailment, so I can't use the, I can't use magic. Again, braver, more effective if you hit your target. So we can't attack the blades directly, I guess, if you want to weaken it a bit, because Shrek me! Ah! Hey, Barret, do you have heal, don't you? You got cure? You got Cura. I need that real bad right now, thank you. Tifa, what have you got on you? You got thunder. Take out that blade. Good job. Maybe don't get, like, right next to it, though, like I'm doing. Still can't use spells.
Here it comes.
Tifa, you gotta stop getting close to that thing. I don't know if we actually need to... I don't think we actually need to take out the blades to defeat it. I think we're going to just attack the core. But I am attacking the blades. Can I use spells now? Oh, hot dog. Left blade going bye-bye. And who's almost dead? Tifa? Tifa, don't die. Yeah, get back in the fight, Tifa. Also, maybe let's focus on the actual cutter, because I think it's almost dead. Nice, team. Well, guys, there you go. That's how you do a boss fight right there. Easy peasy. We defeated the big bad. That was... Let's just walk out of here now, nice and easy. Just step right on out, no problems. Look at this. A little room with some treasure rewarding us for a job well done. Nice, easy mission. No sweat. Just break these open, get ourselves some antidote. And look, we've recovered some MP from a Mako shard. You know, as they say, it was all too... Oh, I see what happened there. Okay. I was in the middle of running, and the same button that's running brings up your menu for the other players that are not playing. I've done that a couple of times, and every single time it's confused me as to why I'm suddenly in a menu that I didn't want to be in.
And there you have it.
Oh, see, now if that's the best defense they can muster as we're, like, making our escape, then there's nothing to worry about. It's all good. Come on, team. You guys were worried. Y'all were nervous. Nah, we got it.
Big boy's going to an execution, all right? We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
Oh, no, he's still here. Okay, he's still going. He's still headed up. That's fine. You know, if there's anything I've learned from all the encounters up until this point, it's that we got it in the bag. It's weird that they're not just, you know, remote controlling the facility to seal all of these doors and then starve us to death.
We're gonna make it home.
You know, they're intentionally giving us the opportunity to fight a giant robot.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
Yeah, don't scare right. Marlene again. This is a weird room. Why would they dump me into this room? There's nothing in this room. This room serves no purpose. Is this just a rest and respite room? Shrek. All right. Now I'm a little nervous to open this door.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Catch Cloud.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
Should we just go this way, then? Should we just go through with it?
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
We have to, like, time this? Three. Okay. Locks can be disabled simultaneously, or by simultaneously operating levers located on security panels. Barrett and Cloud's levers are operated with L and R, respectively. At Tifa signal, push L and R in the direction shown on the display. Okay.
Lockdown is currently in.
Yeah, I can't possibly mess
so
this up.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
This seems very simple.
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay. Pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
I did it!
Hell yeah!
We really did it!
His hands are massive.
Right on the money.
Yeah.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh?
Probably a bad guy that we're gonna have to fight.
This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Oh, no.
Yeah, let's try.
Is this gonna involve me having to, like, flip the switches up and down and back and forth in weird directions?
Delta-level security lockdown.
My thumbs are ready, folks. My thumbs
okay,
are ready.
Guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy. Now would be a bad time to develop
RSI.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
I'm confused.
Try to match my timing, okay?
Wait, it's showing me in both directions, so I have to watch her.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I see.
One.
Yeah, I got
Alpha
it.
Level security. Disengage.
That was great, you guys.
It's on the screens.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys.
All right.
Three,
we're living on a prayer.
2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way.
It's interesting that in the Final Fantasy world,
naturals.
They too have the,
Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha, beta, gamma.
Don't rush it.
What? Okay.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
I'm, still getting warmed up.
I'm literally doing the exact same thing I did before.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
One.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Apparently, I was rushing it. I don't know. I felt like I was doing it in the exact
take
same timing.
That, Shinra, making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
It didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
I mean, what is she implying there?
You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Ooh, what have we here? The orb of magic up materia. That could be beneficial. We're gonna be popping off a bunch of thunder here soon.
Score! It's just like Cloud said.
They say a job well done is only one. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
Sure, but what are we supposed to do with it all? Like, I have no idea what to do with this stuff. Oh, I've just got it in my inventory now, though. 2 bottles of ether? Okay. AI programming core. AI programming core. AI programming core. I did take out a lot of AI programming cores, now that I think about it. I'm not sure what I can do with those, though. Do they come up at any point later in the game? Can I sell them for big bucks? Maybe we made the right decision financially. Ah, looky here. Got some sick music I can purchase? Bombing mission. I'll take one of those, yes, please. We want to buy some more potions. Oh, mega potions are down by a certain percentage. So is ether. So I'll buy me one of them. Phoenix down is also on sale. The game assumes that I'm going to need at least one of those, and it's probably not wrong. What did that do? Wake someone up? Cures silence. Or, I'm sorry. Yeah, cures silence. Am I reading that wrong? That word says silence. What do you mean, cure silence? Is someone going to get muted or something? I don't get it. Well, that's interesting. None of this is really beneficial unless we want to have one of our characters be, like, super magical, but also really squishy and easy to kill. I guess that would be the opposite of squishy. Squishy sounds like we'd be pretty well off. I think we're good without all of this, thank you. Materia, though? Anything interesting? HP up materia? Yeah, that is interesting. Yeah, we got a couple of those. Really expensive, though. Oh, they've only got one in... Oh. Owned one. Oh, that's an MP. Following now. I don't know if I wanted to spend 2,000 on that. Probably have the opportunity to get that pretty soon. You've made your boss very, very stupid. Good. That's what I'm after. I want a big, dumb boss that's yeeting massive explosives all over the place. I'm very excited. I think that what we've done is we've royally shrugged ourselves. But there's no going back now. I mean, what do we want? A slow, dumb boss or a fast boss with fewer explosions? Probably that one. But whatever. Let's push forward. Is there a button we need to hit somewhere? What am I missing? Get me through this door, Barrett. Thank you, Barrett. You're a good man.
All right, time to go.
That was the same sound effect twice. You cannot convince me otherwise.
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But... for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are! You still don't understand your role in this. What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. and your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
This creature has been through a lot to get to this moment, when you think about it. Taken up an elevator, carried away by a helicopter, dropped off by a helicopter.
Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like football. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Okay, don't. Get your head in the game. Alright, here we go.
Are you alright? I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Strike me, here come those explosive things. What the heck? I think I see what this fight is now, and I'm not a fan.
You got this!
You up, Cloud? You're still not up, Cloud. Okay, that's fine. Here we go. Hold on, do we have Thundura? Oh, we got Thundura unlocked, baby! Cloud's up. Hold on, who's... How are we doing? Cloud? Hear yourself. It's alright, guys. We got this. I think Thunder is having an effect on it. You know what we should do, though, is once Cloud has... oh, get away from it. Too late. Once Cloud has enough ATB charged up, we'll do an assessment on it. In fact, you know what? He's currently focused on us, so I guess Shrek, never mind, don't hit him in the butt. He does not like that. Oh, he does have guns on his butt. That's annoying. I'd be willing to bet that he does, in fact, have a thunder weakness. Yeah, okay. That looks like lightning to me. I keep calling it thunder, but it's definitely... Lightning attacks rapidly fill its stagger gauge. In that case, I'm glad that we made the decisions we did going into this fight to make sure everyone had thunder. Just thunder, though.
Phase 2 of the combat trial. You've seen but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities.
I believe you. I'm sure it gets much worse from here. I think you should run, Tifa. Don't walk towards it. I'm not sure what it's doing right now. Oh. That was fun. Not particularly damaging at all.
We need to come up with a plan.
Stay away from these things. So he's out of MP, so he can't do that anymore. Steel skin temporarily reduces damage taken. Easily you're interrupted. Okay, we'll do that for our good mate, so he'll be doing a little bit better now. Yeah. Get away from that. Get away from that, Tifa. What do you got on you? Is it staggered? Did we just do an interrupt? Holy heck! Interrupted and staggered the darn thing. Run. Okay, spells. How are we doing? Everyone's doing okay. Cloud could use a bit of a cure. This is going to be all of Barret's MP down. But then... Oh, we can do a summon? Oh, we can... Summon Chocobo and Moogle. What do they do? I never checked. I don't know if we should do that. Maybe we should summon Ifrit might be better, because we at least know what he does.
Get him.
He's a giant fire demon. Hey, boy, welcome to the fight. Great to see ya. He's just right in the middle of that laser beam, though. No, don't do barrier. Right arm, left arm. I wonder if there's actually a benefit to attacking them. Because it doesn't look like I'm doing any damage right now to the actual robot. It certainly doesn't look like I am, so I guess we have to attack the arms. And Cloud is dead. Cloud has now died. This got real bad, didn't it? Cloud was back for the smallest of moments there. No one has anything to... Okay.
Enjoying your time, new weapon.
Kind of, yeah. We're having a good time, aren't we, everyone? Everyone here having a good time? I'm having a great time. Cloud, don't be dead anymore. As soon as Cloud can, we need to have him. this seems like the wrong thing to do.
Don't you let him down!
We need to have Cloud heal himself, because he's still got MP and he's got Cura. And that's going to go a whole lot further than having... than using potions. And then also, Barret, you can go ahead and grab a high potion for Tifa. Where's the other arm? Is he about to charge up again? Roll away, roll away, roll away. Oh no, never mind, he's down. In that case.
Calling lightning.
So we do have Kyrus. Okay, good. Reduces damage taken, take damage intended for other party members. I don't like either of those abilities. Just unleash a whole bunch of thunder on this guy.
Yes, that's it.
We're kind of doing okay so far. Cloud's almost got his limit up as well.
Those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right?
I got you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Really great if we had thunder right now. Let's take Turbo Aether. If there was ever a time to use a Turbo Aether, now would be the time. Shoot, I'm stunned. In that case...
Bam!
Tifa, what do you got?
Deal with that.
Watch yourself.
Good yet, my dude? Are you good yet?
Now! Get in there!
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
That's all that I hear!
Shrek! Okay, screw it! Screw it, then! That's what he's gonna be doing! Barret is near death, so as soon as we get a chance, he's gotta be cured up. Can't lose him, he's our long distance guy. Or our long range guy, I should say. Roll away! Roll away! Wait, does Cloud have a... Oh, his limit is so close.
I'm counting on you.
Oof, okay.
Let's go. Time to get here.
Okay, Cloud's got his limit. Hope it doesn't zoom away as soon as I activate it. I don't know, we're managing pretty good so far. Right now, is that what you're telling me? What's going on here?
My turn. Take the lead.
All set.
Oh, and Barret's got his limit. Can he do it right now? Is he doing it? Oh, he did it! Okay, and then Barret's ready to go with another ready to go with the thunder. And then Tifa's got strength from basic attack, overpowered.
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo!
Baby!
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Thank you, Hal Rondo. I think making it dumb helped. Dumb and slow. It helped immensely. Yeah. Well, that's actually the end of the game there where Cloud dies. At least in the original, it just kind of wraps up after that. Really short game. So I don't know what they could possibly do to extend it after that point. It's always real weird to me that the game just ends like that, and then it's like the bad guys win, and there's no sequel. Like, they just release Final Fantasy VIII, and it has nothing to do with VII, and they're just like, what's a cloud? Oh, he's up there in the skies now. Look, he's floating by the sun. You know, it was weird. Oh, no. The Ringwraith Dementor demon ghosts, soul-sucking creatures are back.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Budding bodyguard. It's an interesting choice for a chapter
Maybe
title.
You're not okay.
Hey!
Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
an old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
What a delightfully good place to end today's stream. That was a pretty solid one. We got out of there. We made our grand escape. We defeated the big boss that honestly was pretty nervous going in. I wasn't sure about that one. But especially, I don't know, Hal Rondo's saying, you know, I don't know how you're going to handle this. I was like, this seems really intimidating. But I think we aced it pretty well. So I'm going to wrap things up here. And thank you all for tuning in. I hope that y'all have enjoyed it. We will maybe not do this tomorrow. It depends on how things sort of shape up. But if we do, of course, I will let y'all know. Until then, thank you all for watching. God bless you, and I'll see you later.
Thank you so much for joining us during this live stream. If you enjoyed it, please share it with a friend or loved one. They'll enjoy it as well, and think you are really cool for watching it. Also, big thanks to our patron supporters. Check out the link in the description, or head to patreon.com/howdyfolks to find out how you can become a patron or executive producer. Until next time, thank you folks for watching. God bless you. And we'll see you later.